I'm Leon Thomas, here today with point number two that is discussed during the race relations webinars. If you want to sign up for one of the race relations webinars and hear more detail about these 10 points, go to leonthetrainer.net, click on race relations, and follow the instructions for registration. Here's point number two that's discussed in the class, and I promise this in 1 minute, 10 seconds. Here we go. The clock starts now. That second point is trust. Your Black employees have to trust you, but that's hard to do. Think about how many companies have now come out and said, we're going to do things better. We're going to support the community. We're going to have a better culture within our company. And those same companies have diversity and inclusion departments. And now they're saying they're going to be more diverse and more inclusive. Does that mean they weren't doing it before? See, it's hard to trust. Here's the next thing. You do know that Black employees talk to each other. So if you're a white leader and you do something to a Black employee that means that they can't trust you anymore, I'm telling you, that's going to spread throughout the company, throughout your team, throughout your department, and no one's going to trust you because of what you did to one person. So how do you build trust? One thing at a time, one small thing at a time, one incident at a time, and you will slowly regain and build trust. I'm Leon Thomas. I look forward to seeing you in the race relations class and many others that I offer. You can go to my website, leonthetrainer.net, and find out everything about me and those classes. See you tomorrow.